Oh shit, we got ancho lime braised beef tacos, chipotle ranch, cheese, ancho lime sauce, rice and beans, and meat. Step one, remove the plastic film. Step two, pour the ancho lime sauce over the beef. Put both trays in your oven and scan the barcode. Oh, I was supposed to get some tortillas. There's my tortillas. So these are gonna go in here. Scan. Start. Tight. Timer finished. Got the steam. Beef, beans, and hrass. And it says to put these tortillas in here for 15 seconds with the residual heat. Ooh, it looks like it's out of water. These are warm and pliable now. Let's give this a little toss. Meat. Okay, now we sprinkle some cheese. Chipotle sauce. Where's the little perforation? There we go. Let's try some of the rice and bean. There's some pretty good seasoning in there. Let's wrap this bad boy up. Oh my god. That's great. The rice is kind of like 6 out of 10. This is like probably 8.5 out of 10. I like it. These are dope.